I don't think he would have enjoyed it there. Mr. McMahon had intended to see the self-destruction of DX tonight. That's what he had in mind. Well, you think maybe it could happen at Vengeance? No doubt. Mr. McMahon usually has a way of getting what he wants. These people love DX.
Me too, quite frankly.
I think I know the answer to this, but I've still got to ask it. Are you ready? No, I said, are you ready?
I'm ready!
Then, for the thousands in attendance, for the millions watching at home, and just because we are back, baby. Let's get ready to suck it!
The X is officially back!
Oh. And of course, oh no, there's more. And of course, if you're not down with that, we only got two words for ya.
Glad it wasn't look up again.
So this is it, baby. D-Generation X is back. Bigger, badder than ever. The originals right here tonight.
You know, I hate to bring the mood down a little bit, but I'm guilt-ridden. I am guilt-ridden. We did a bad thing tonight. I have to come out here. I have to ask the Lord for forgiveness. I have to have each and every one of you for forgiveness. Because right now, at this very minute, Vince McMahon and Shane McMahon are nervously biting their fingernails on a private jet plane, flying back to Connecticut, worried sick over Princess Stephanie and her, you know, labor pains. You know,
Liar.
Uh-oh.
That's a lie.
Tell me the thing.
It is a lie. She's fine. You know what?
You know, I was wondering though, who do you think the guy is that, you know, got her pregnant and everything?
I don't know, but I'll tell you this, that guy's gotta be one hell of a stud. He's probably hung down to
here. Oh, hey. Second here, I think this is the part of the show. Well, I'm gonna segue, if you will, smoothly segue into a shameless pay-per-view plug. This Sunday at Vengeance! By the way, you can call your local cable subscriber and order Vengeance this Sunday.
Really?
Live from Charlotte, North Carolina.
Live only on pay-per-view.
Cheap plug.
Now, Spirit Squad, I know what you're thinking. I mean, I've never been a cheerleader, but still, I know what you're thinking. You're thinking 5-on-2. We got the odds stacked in our favor. But see, they don't realize you're not just facing two WWE superstars. No. You're facing the game, Triple H, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, D-Generation X. And this Sunday, at Vengeance, you are not gonna leave that ring.
Kenny, Johnny, Ed, Nikki,
it's Hurricane. Business is about to pick up, JR.
Well, you're right here. We may not have time to spin.
What? Look!
Don't tell me. Wait a minute. Oh, no. DX having a little fun with the little squad.
With a little sweet chin music, short version.
Well, just a couple
now, Sean, I would have to imagine this is your handiwork.
Well, yeah, I thought it'd be funny.
It's funny, but it's just came up a little bit short for DX standards. But I've been thinking all week about cheerleaders, too. I know you put a lot of thought in this, and I've been thinking about cheerleaders. I mean, I've been thinking about cheerleaders a lot.
Uh-oh.
But just... Anyway.
What's Sean doing?
You better put the blindfold on. I've been thinking about cheerleaders. My version, though, is just a little bit different.
Well, you understand that?
Yeah, you look at this. And the Spirit Squad's got some backup with them, too. Now, this is going to be a showdown right here. Spirit Squad trying to motivate their comrades here tonight.
Here they come,
here. Here comes this one. Well, wait a minute.
Hey, look, look!
Well, the draftees just got undrafted. Now, look at this.
These guys think they got the cavalry behind them.
Uh-oh. Exactly. Now they know how General Custer must have felt.
They don't want to turn around, I'm sure.
Oh, Johnny.
Oh, Nicky.
There's two Spirit Squad members. Are they going to get any help here?
Well, things are certainly getting a little spirited right now.
Michael's in the game.
Sweet chin music and a pedigree.
And the other three Spirit Squad members are not too overzealous to help their teammates.
I don't blame them. I wouldn't want to crawl in there and get either pedigree or a taste of sweet chin music. Here come the little Spirit Squad back in the ring.
In case you girls have forgotten, we are D-Generation X. At Vengeance, you are going to get your asses handed to you DX style. But until then, we've got just two words for ya.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Take that, Spirit Squad! Suck on that!
We just saw her cracked and... Oh my...
I don't know if it was the full money or what. That was...
I'll guarantee you, DX will be a lot more serious this Sunday. Folks made their mark tonight, and we're not going to soon forget it. But will DX make it again this Sunday?